the Norwegian Nobel Committee has decided that the Nobel Peace Prize for 2014 is to be awarded to Kailash Satyarthi and Malala Yousafzai for their struggle against suppression of young people and children and children's right to education. Children must go to school, not be financially exploited.